Hello and welcome to number 15 in my series of Playing Along. And this time we're going to be switching to a new key that we haven't done before, G as in goat. And we'll be doing the chop that we learned in way back in lesson 1 and 2, the 12 bar format in G. So perhaps you can figure that out by yourself, knowing that you got your G, and if you know your scales, 2, 3, 4, well, C is the 4 chord, and D is the 5 chord. Now, the thing is, you'd like to keep your hands when you can between this C and this C, because this is kind of the sweet spot in between there. So, there's G, here's C, and there's D. Now, in the left hand, we'll be doing the chop. So here's G, and you do that for the chop, right? For G. Now for C, you can drop down instead of up. And D, of course, is right here. So now that we got started on what you should be playing, let's look at this top intro line. And you can see I have a D, a C, a G, and a D turn around. So what I'm saying to do there is you will start the song with this four line or four bar intro. You play D, then go to C, then to G. So for that turnaround, I'm just hitting D and up an octave, the D, and keeping the chop beat going there, that swing beat. And if you notice, that interline is exactly the same as the last four bars. So D, C, G, D, this is the last, there's measure 12. That's the turnaround and where we do that. So this is a little repeat, begin and repeat in. So in other words, on this 12 bar format, we're just repeating these 12 all the time, and of course every time there'd be a little bit different lyrics to sing. And I didn't put all the lyrics here because I didn't want to get in any copyright problems. So let's just do the left hand. We won't even worry about the right. And we're going to start, we'll do that intro, which we know is the same as what the last four lines actually of our 12-bar format. So you can just play these four and then start right here. So let's do that, and we'll do it with a drum beat and the clicker going. So get your hand ready here. You're going to play in just the left hand. You'll be starting on G. Then you'll be dropping down to C. Then you'll be going back to G. Then for that last four, you'll be doing a D, then a C, back to G, then that turnaround. So practice that a bit, just changing between the chords if you need to. So now let's get ready. We'll do a little count in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So go ahead and practice that. We'll be back in lesson 16 to do a little singing with it and explain how that works. So remember to subscribe on YouTube and share on Facebook if you can.